welcome back. Michaeltreeey here. Today we are doing the 5-minute makeup challenge. I'm a little anxious because I don't think I'm gonna do very well, but positive thoughts, positive outcome. We're gonna do this. So I have all my stuff laid out in front of me, everything that I can need, everything I can use. I keep double checking just to make sure, but I think I have it all. So if you guys wanna see how much of my normal full face routine I can complete in 5 minutes, then keep on watching. Okay guys, so I have a timer right here at 5 minutes exactly. My little elves behind the camera are going to do the time for me, and then they're gonna let me know every minute as it goes down so I know crunch time. So here's the phone. Okay, perfect. Okay, I am so nervous guys. Okay, I've got this. Let me know when you're ready. Just count down and we will get started. 3, 2, 1. Girl, come on now. Like the most stressful thing ever. I think I'm gonna have a concussion when I notice my foundation too, because I'm beating the shit out of myself. I should just put my hair out of the way. It's okay. Get all the makeup in the hair. It doesn't love foundation in the hairline. We'll start a new trend. Not really. Please don't do that.
4 minutes remaining.
Okay then. I like the one you said that. Okay, 4 minutes, I need to like get my life in order. Okay, concealer, oh my god, that was a sponge. Should've said anything. Okay, beauty sponge, where are you? Okay, wow, this is absolutely stressful. Wow, that was literally like the quickest minute I've ever had. Whoever the water's going off, it's super weird.
Three minutes remaining.
Oh my god, I'm so powder. Okay, 3 minutes remaining. Brows, brows, brows. Brows, 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 brows. Oh my god. This is literally the worst thing ever I ever had to do. A minute. My makeup in 3 minutes all the time. Guys, don't judge me for my brows right now. This is gonna be so bad. Oh my god. This challenge isn't good if you have no eyebrows. Okay, we'll conceal those babies if we can later. God, I haven't done my face yet. What am I doing? We need to conceal these. Okay, concealer, concealer, concealer.
2 minutes remaining.
Oh my god, this is the worst. I stabbed myself in the eye with this concealer. That hurt. Stabbed myself in the eye. I hope concealer is allowed to get in your eye because it's oozing in. Oh my god. Okay, okay, brows are concealed. White, Bahama Mama. Okay, girl, come on. You want a Christmas party after this? I'm gonna be looking like a wreck. I'm gonna be like, girl, what have you been doing today? Like, I don't know. Same brush for blush, I don't give a damn. Okay. How much more time?
1 minute.
Oh my god, girl. Okay, we gotta get into a pattern or something. What's going on here? Okay. Fluffy brush. Get it out of here. Okay, trans. Oh, that was a lot of pigments. Okay, we need some pigment right now, girl, right?
40 seconds remaining.
Let's get a shimmer on this, girl. Okay. Oh, whoa. Okay.
30 lashes. Seconds remaining.
Oh my god, lashes aren't going on, guys. I have lashes. They aren't going on. Okay, lip. Okay, girl. Oh my god. Where's my mirror? Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
15 seconds remaining.
Highlighter, the best part. No.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Let's. Ooh. Oosah. My lips, I just know, are so bad. Oh, I wanna look. Oh, I wanna, okay. Oh my god, it's ruined. Oh my god. My eyes. That's a cute orange shade, girl. Good job, Morphe. That probably wasn't the lip color to choose, though. Ooh, that would've been cuter. It's okay, we lived. Whew. Wow, my stuff is mangled. It is all over the place. This was so organized. What's going on here? This like isn't closing. Oh, this is in the fucking lip. Why? This is my concealer. Where's the lip one? Where'd the lip one go? What? Girl, this is definitely my concealer wand. So where's my lip wand at? Is it in my lap? What happened here? I found it, lol. Well, no wonder why that wouldn't go on. There we go. Oh, where'd the concealer? I found the concealer. We're gonna have to clean this wand, holy shit. Okay, guys, so that was the 5-minute makeup challenge. I'm quite distraught. That was really stressful. This looks not very cute. I probably should have went in with a purple highlighter with a bright orange eyelid. But what can you do? So, wowza, yeah. Quite the challenge. Okay, guys, so 5-minute makeup challenge was a bust for me. Maybe I could do 8 minutes, maybe I could do 10, maybe we'll have to see, maybe we'll have some more videos coming in the future on it. I think the earliest I've really got a full face of glam is probably about 14 to 15 minutes. And you know those classic days where you went out the night before and you didn't wake up and you gotta go to work, so fantastic. Once again, I think I'm so distraught like my face right now, and the fact that this is how I'm presenting right now, that I'm just jumble for words right now. So last week's giveaway winner is, congratulations, thank you so much for entering and subscribing. Go ahead and send me a message at Michaeltreeey with 3 E's on Instagram to get your package, and if you don't have one, that's totally okay, just message me here on YouTube. And for this week's giveaway, we have these two items right here. So we have this contour and highlight combo brush. It is an Ulta Beauty brush. Has the flat top brush, obviously, for contouring. This little more angled brush for highlighting. These are two of the kind of brushes I would use. So you get it in one, so that's pretty awesome. And then we have this Ulta Beauty palette. It comes with 6 matte eyeshadows, 1 blush, 3 cream illuminators, 6 shimmer eyeshadows, a bronzer, 4 color correcting concealers, 8 lipstick pans, and 1 additional highlighter, guys. So this is a full palette. Has everything you can need. So if you guys want to win these two, just go ahead and do the normal. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. Make sure your profile is on public, because if it is not, I won't be able to see your subscriber list. So just make sure that is all set. But just do those quick 3 easy things, and you will be entered into this week's giveaway. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this 5-minute makeup challenge. Once again, I'm gonna go rinse my face and get all of this off because I can't be going to a Christmas party like this. So thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I will see you next week. Bye, guys.